I'm telling you, Vinny, no disrespect to your dearly departed grandmother, but my aunt makes a pasta. Forget about it.
Your aunt lives in this neighborhood. Seems kind of dangerous.
What are you, McGruff the crime dog? Come on, we're late already.
You say she lives in this house here?
What the f's the matter with you, Vinny? You're being rude. Let's go.
Not trying to be rude. The lights are off. Maybe we... Let's come back later.
She's probably just taking a nap after the huge meal she just made for us. Go in.
I don't have the key. You should go in first.
Oh, my own. She said she'd leave it open. Vinny, stop being such a strunz and get in there.
Surprise.